incredible blocks. Let's juke to the outside. Todd Gurley might be gone if we can get some jukes. Oh my goodness, Todd Gurley. After spending 7 hours of my day making Team Diamond sets, I start at 11:30 in the morning. It is now almost 7 o'clock at night. I just need to buy this one single card and I will be done making Team Diamond Master 96 overall Todd Gurley and be the first YouTuber in the world to get this card. This Todd Gurley is the rarest card in the entire game though. There's not even been one sold on Xbox, PlayStation, PC, any of it. I just have to redeem Reggie Wayne, open up his pack and see this animation for the final time today. And now I get to redeem the Todd Gurley set and I hope it gives me the sickest animation of all time. Incredible animation, please. I'm begging you, incredible animation. It's the same one. But it's 96 Todd Gurley, so I don't even care. Now, boys, like I said, this literally took me 7 hours. I spent all day making this card. I would appreciate so much if we could get like 1,000 likes on this video. If we get 1,000 likes on this video, I'm going to drop a $1,000 pack opening tomorrow, which includes every promo recently, Blitz, Cover Athletes, Team Diamonds, all of that. And I'll drop it at 4 Eastern time. Be first to that video though, because I'm doing gift card giveaways to the first people on that video, like I'm doing every single day of Christmas, because it is Muttmas season, just like I am on this video. I'm giving away a gift card to a random person to comment and like on this video. You gotta comment. Dom is the CEO of Pack Luck down below. Boys, be sure to check out my new sponsor, EasyMutt.com. They have the quickest delivery. They are the safest on the internet by far. And if you use code Dom right now, you'll get 10% off of your order. Use code DOM, link is in the description down below, and go build your dream ultimate team, boys. Now, I'm also going to hide a gift card throughout this video, so watch the whole thing. Keep your eyes peeled, see if you can find it. And in honor of Muttmas / Dommas season, I'm going to be giving away a console at the end of the month. PS5, Xbox, whatever it is. Whatever the winner wants at the end of the month, and if we reach 160,000 subscribers at the end of the month, I'm going to give away 2 of them. So, could not do this without you guys, but we have him. Now, I sold like all of my players, my whole team, to make all these sets today, so I'm just going to generate best lineup right now, and we're just going to rock with that for this gameplay. But we have 96 overall Todd Gurley, 93 Phillip Rivers. We've got a ton of Team Diamonds that I haven't even sold yet. I definitely made coins off of this whole thing. I should be up over like 27,000. I should be up over like 27 million by the time I sell everything, I would assume. Additionally, if we get 1,000 likes on this video, I will buy this Team Diamond Fantasy Pack for one of my subscribers who comments, Papa Dom, give me the card down below, okay? Or Papa Dom giving me the pack. Santa Dom, give me the pack. You get the point, okay? I will buy that for you or whatever pack you would like in the store for 2,800 points. 1,000 likes though, boys. I would greatly appreciate that for me sitting here all day clicking A. And there is a secret way that you guys can make this Team Diamond Master like super fast that I didn't even find out until like halfway through making all the Team Diamonds, but it literally made it go by like 5 times quicker. So stick to the end of the video and I'll show you how to do it at the end. Again, it'll help you make the Team Diamond Masters and cards so much faster. And when we upgrade him, he gets a billion ability buckets. Ability slot all the way to the right. He gets Backfield Master, Jukebox, Armbar, Bruiser. Armbar again, Backfield Master again. He is absolutely stacked. This is the best card in the game. I mean, it goes without saying. He's the highest overall. We're going to give him Bruiser, though. I think that's fair. And we're going to give him Jukebox because, well, he's the best card in the game. I need to make sure he's amazing. His stats are out of this world. 95 speed, 94 break tackle. He is absurd, dude. His catching is a little low for a Todd Gurley card. The dude was a dual threat, like the perfect dual threat. So I think his catching should be at least 80, but I'm sure they didn't do that just to make sure he's not like a 98 overall or something. This card's incredible, though. He does not get a special X factor, unfortunately. So we're just going to give him Freight Train and activate all that, and I'm literally only using Todd Gurley in this gameplay. But if I get at least 1 touchdown and 100 yards rushing with Todd Gurley, I am going to give away an extra gift card to one of my loyal subscribers. Comments down below right now, okay? Our top 5 is looking incredible. It's a bunch of Team Diamonds. And yeah, before we get into the game, if you guys are new to the channel, I post pretty much every single day, and we're doing it every single day for December for sure. We're going to do daily giveaways, all that good stuff, and I post absolute bangers. So if you enjoy this video, watch to the end of it, see if you can find that gift card, and enjoy tomorrow being the $1,000 pack opening. Do not miss it, 4 p.m. Eastern time. Whoever's on it first is getting some giveaways, and I have tons hidden throughout it. It's a huge video. You don't want to miss it. There's his top 3, and there's our 96 Todd Gurley. Absolutely cracked, bro. Guys, I'm so excited for this. Hit the like button if you're excited for this video. This is gonna be incredible. And all of December is gonna be incredible on the channel. So don't miss any uploads, boys. Don't miss them. We're gonna have a great time. Todd Gurley is our kick return specialist. Let's just see, dude. Let's just see. Let's see if he gets it. Can we get a heater? Can we get a heater? Okay, I felt pretty slow on that. I'm not gonna lie to you guys. Halfback stretch, pitch to the right. Let's see if this does anything. We got blocks. We got blocks. Juke them out. Let's go, Todd. First down already. Love to see it, bro. I'm going to run the ball only with him. I'm only going to pass the ball to him. We are only using Todd Gurley, boys. Oh, my God. Incredible blocks. Let's juke to the outside. Todd Gurley might be gone if we can get some jukes. Oh, my goodness, Todd Gurley. Holy crap. What an incredible card, bro. Is he worth like 6 million coins that he's probably going to end up selling for? Absolutely not, bro. No card is, unless it's an Andrew Luck golden ticket that I'll try and make later this year, of course. So we obviously already got our touchdown with Todd Gurley. We just need like, what, 40 more yards, maybe like 20 more yards, and we have our challenge completely done with him, and I'm giving away a gift card, okay? Simple as that, guys. It's the season of giving, so I'm just going to do tons of giveaways for you. We should have had a pick right there, bro. What is that? Come on, baby. Come on, baby. Give me a heater. That was a good run. I can't even be mad. There we go, user pick, baby. Can we break a tackle or two? No, we cannot. Derwin James with the pick, though. I'll take it. All right, we're going to run a counter this time. See if we can fake him out. Oh, yeah, dude. He has everybody over on that side. I'm going to move Gronk over. He has Vanguard on him, so he should pancake literally everybody on Earth right now. He just pancaked a guy. Todd Gurley is going to be gone again, baby. Let's go. He's like 4 carries, 2 touchdowns, like over 100 yards. We already beat our challenge for the video. This man's good. This man's very good. I just really wish they'd change his number to 30. That is genuinely all I ask. Please. Please, God, EA. Just change his number to 30, bro. It's all I ask of you. That would mean the world to me and to every Todd Gurley fan on Earth, bro. Ooh, that was a dot. I can't even be mad. That was a great throw. That was a fantastic throw. Oh, man, I'm so happy we have Todd Gurley, bro. I don't even care if we lose this game. We just have Todd Gurley. He's playing great like prime Todd Gurley should be, literally right now. That's a user, baby. He just keeps throwing at Derwin. Derwin has freaking football magnetism in his hands right now. This is crazy. Okay, now we're going to do something a little crazy. Okay, I'm going to see if we can hit Todd for a touchdown on a post. Let's see if we can get you on a deep post. Oh, my God. Wide open. He toasted him. That's another touch. The other guy was wide open, too, is the funniest part about that, dude. Todd Gurley having a field day on him right now. This is crazy, bro. This is crazy. Also, I need to mention we are playing my friend right now. He wanted to see how good this Todd Gurley was. He also wagered me, which was pretty silly because he's done that like 6 times on the channel now. He's gotten spanked every single time because I am his father, much like I am Xerxes. I don't know what he's thinking, to be honest with you. I'm not seeing too much promise here. I guess I was wrong, bro. What was that? I'm going to put him away. We're going to get another Todd Gurley touchdown right here, bro. Okay, I've scored on him with this play each time. We're just going to run up the middle. I don't even know what the frick he's in. We're going left. We're going left. We're going left. We're going left. Give me a block, baby. Let's juke him out. Oh, my God. That would have been incredible. I just want to see if he can beat someone deep, you know? He's going to outrun him. Or maybe not. I don't know. All right, Todd, let's get it. 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 Let's get it, Todd. Let's get it, Todd, baby. You're such a demon, bro. Todd on the wheel route, maybe? Easy. Let's see if we can get a first down or a touchdown. I would take a touchdown. Yeah, no one's catching 95 speed, bro. Let's go, Todd. Let's go, baby. And he's rage quitting. Okay, Todd Gurley had an incredible... I mean, he had the game of a lifetime, boys. But of course, I did say I would show you guys how to do the sets like 5 times faster. So in the sets, when you do go over to Team Diamonds, obviously there's 25 cards in each set. We're going to use this one, for example. We need Rigoberto Sanchez. When we click on it, we have to click on him again. And then we have to click auction house, and then we have to wait a second, and then we can buy the card. But what I was doing was taking screenshots of every card I needed for every single set. This is what I was doing like halfway through, maybe like 60% of the way through every set. And then I would just go into the auction house and buy each card. It was so much faster. It literally was like legitimately 4 to 5 times faster than doing it through the sets themselves. So that's what I'd highly recommend doing if you guys are doing this. It will save your life. I swear. Hit the like button if that does help you. Go try it out right now if you're making the sets. I promise you it will. Comment down below if it does help you. I would appreciate that. If you guys enjoyed this video, though, click this one right here. It's another banger, baby. But if you're watching this after my $1,000 pack opening is out, this is my $1,000 pack opening. Go check it out. You'll love it. Huge giveaways on it every single day of December. We're giving away a console. We're giving away a jersey this month. Maybe two consoles if we hit 160,000 subs. I love you guys. I'll see you there in just a second.